Tensions simmered in Bondi last night as a convoy of cars displaying Palestinian flags moved through Sydney's Jewish heartland. Police then urgently responded to a service station where an altercation had broken out.
With Palestinian flags flying, the last car in this convoy doesn't see the oncoming scooter. Whoa! The delivery rider, uninjured but shaken, and left in the middle of Old South Head Road in Bondi. Police say the driver responsible does pull over, but hasn't been charged.
I videoed the whole thing.
The crash kicking off a confrontation, verbal, not physical, that ends up in a nearby North Bondi petrol station between four pro-Palestinian supporters and one Israel supporter. The pro-Israeli, a 19-year-old man, the driver of this hatchback, has his side mirror smashed. The police say, using tools in his boot, threatened four 17-year-old boys from the Mercedes that followed him there.
I just heard the screaming and voices on the petrol station.
Police intervene, just in time, defusing the situation and finding gardening tools and hockey sticks inside the hatchback. Items now in the hands of forensics.
It's just a little scary that people will take this to the extreme.
Late this afternoon, confirmation. The 19-year-old driver of the hatchback has been charged with two offences, including a fray. He's set to face court next month.
A series of events fueled by a war half a world away. In Bondi, Alex Heinke, 9 News.